I'm an environmental engineer. What are you?
I'm a dancer, and I also know how to solve a complete material balance on a reactor.
I'm an electrical engineer, and I want to redefine the word nerd.
I want to prove gender does not define intelligence.
I was an engineer at the Department of Health and Mental Hygiene, as well as the Department of Design and Construction, and yes, I'm a freshman.
I like watching romantic movies. I enjoy girls' night. I like pretty dresses. And oh yeah, I can do math and fix a drone myself. Don't judge a book by its cover.
I'm a chemical engineer and I'm going into cosmetics, but my idol is Batman, not Kylie Jenner.
I'm an environmental engineer and I conduct research to solve real world problems.
I'm a leader and I want to inspire women everywhere.
I look like an engineer.
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 I'm an environmental engineer and I research water quality to protect public and environmental health.
I work at Lavella Associates as a transmission and distribution engineer in Rochester, New York.
Hi, I'm Nora Borsera, 2016 graduate from Manhattan College's Computer Engineering Program. So what am I doing now? Well, I'm a performance engineer with IBM Poughkeepsie.
What am I doing now? Well, I am happy to say that I am wrapping up my master's in sustainability science to complement the decades worth of experience in the personal care industry.
Manhattan College provided me with an excellent education and research opportunities as an undergraduate student.
After I graduated from MC, I joined Lavelle Associates as a civil engineer in land development. I learned a lot, but realized it wasn't for me. Wanting to use more of my structural background and with the push from a coworker, I found an opportunity to join the T&D group with Lavella, so I went for it. I haven't looked back since.
How did I get here? Well, honestly, I moved home to the Hudson Valley, a place very near and dear to my heart, here in Poughkeepsie. I applied so many times to IBM, at least 30 times, and I wasn't able to do that without the background I had from Manhattan College teaching me how to network, teaching me how to write resumes, and just really polishing myself for the corporate world, and I got hired.
How did I get here? Well, ever since I was 7 years old, I was always interested in personal care, beauty, fashion, cosmetics, and was able to put on my own false lashes at 10 years old when I was competing in dance competitions. So you can say that beauty was always in the genes. And right before I graduated Manhattan College, I was able to apply and land my dream job at L'Oreal with the assistance of Dr. Mafia from the Chemical Engineering Department. And that was my stepping stone into the personal care industry.
Well, why shouldn't it?
The world needs more women in engineering to address today's global challenges and inspire tomorrow's generation of engineers.
And why should more women pursue STEM? Well, honestly, in my opinion, we need more people who are visionaries, who are dreamers, who are inspired inventors to be in STEM. So if you want to do it, just go do it.
And my favorite question that I get asked all the time, why should women pursue engineering, or why should more women pursue engineering? Well, to me, the answer is clear. No matter your gender or what you identify as, if you are good at something and you pursue something that you enjoy, there should be no limit to that. And that includes engineering and anything STEM.
I still look like an engineer and I will always be a Jasper.
I still look like an engineer and I will always be a Jasper.
I still look like an engineer and I will always be a Jasper.
I still look like an engineer, and I will always be a Jasper.